And it's only set for 5 minutes. Needs more like 10 or 15 on this. Yeah, first time figuring up the sounds. I went into that sound menu. I said, what the heck do I do now? I decided that wasn't the right place, and then I had to watch a video and then seeing how it was, and then it's real easy. Stuff back there, Jim.
Look at that. That's a perfect shot. Look at
Jeez.
That.
Here.
This is what happens when we get too close to the flowers.
Yeah, them beats is all on the timer, I think. Because it beats again in a minute.
Yeah, stay out that thing. It's got all kinds of curvy wires.
Yeah, I did that on my other one. On the extra, I set up when it gets to it. I set it for 5 minutes, and then a minute, she talks to me, tells me there's only a minute left. Yep. Yep. Oh! He's going hard now. That's the second time to the nose today. Now it's counting down to 10 seconds.
Oh, yeah.
Shut off.
Here you go.
That worked good. I got his attention away from getting hit.
Is this your lights? Is that when you have an accident, is that when the lights turn?
Sounds like you stopped back there. Oh!
Great.
Look where he landed.
Nice.
Getting better.
I can tell if you can beat this. You had your hand already, didn't you? Put that back on there, because that might cause some interference. What rack we're going through? That one down there, this one up here. Let's go the farther away.
Yeah, there's a bunch of it up there.
Yeah. going to be a little hard to do that in there.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's hard to tell your distance because it's so far away. But I guess it can be done. Yeah. Bouncing off the pipe. So. Whoop, there's as good as you can. Bounced off the pipe again, too.
Yep.
I've done it three times already. Oh! Yep, missed that one.
Ooh.
Yeah, that didn't even bother me at all. Prop didn't hit me on that one. Yep. Ooh, one clean hit. He's got another three. He didn't hit anything. I saw it. I just have to be looking at it.
Greg, are you going to be able to come down?
Uh-oh, what just fell off? You mean up above?
Yeah.
Up above the big pipe? I'm going to follow and do what he does and get stuck up there.
Larry's on track.
Nope. That was me that went through the last one. I'm not sure where he's at.
He's on the ground there.
Oh. Yeah, I just went through again. And again. Bologna and cheese. Just picked it up yesterday from Turtle Valley Cheese yesterday.
Oh,
yeah. They had a quilt shop they had to go to.
You'll have some practice with that family. Okay, so anyway. You going to be able to?
Hey, Bob. I asked him to bring drinks. Because he wasn't here. I needed my hair combed.
Thank you.
Well, since he's stuck up there, are you stuck for good? I was going to try something, but I didn't want to get stuck. I guess I'm not going to try it then. If you already had to get yours down, I wasn't going to worry then. I was going to land on that backboard. Not if I get against the... Hey, Greg, look on the backboard. Huh? Hold down. Your turn. Yep, I'm flying. Gonna roll all the way off. Yep. Your turn, Larry. I'm up there. I was waiting for you to get up there. Yep.
Second time. I'm on the back wheel. You're gonna get over there.
I can't believe he's not wanting to show off, Jim. Yep. Coming over to try it?
That's definitely the way to do it.
Yeah, straight on the
hill. Yep. Coming sideways,
when I work around, circle around to get it up to the right altitude, then you just kind of run over and drop it.
You're on this side.
Oh, yeah. Oh, I just messed that one up. I couldn't get away from the wall.
You see that? You like that. But you're the wall climber. You seem to be. We could have landed two abreast up there.
That would have really been neat. He's trying to knock me off.
I had to get that. I had too much speed there. Stop on it.
That dumb beeping thing. Got 16 minutes on it now. I set this particular plane up, Larry, with the file that Spectrum RC has.
Uh-huh.
They have all their plans with the file. You just install the file on the transmitter and set it all up. Well, this Baker one, they set up some kind of a bunch of beep and got all kinds of noise and padding. And it hooked on the throttle. We have to talk him into it. If he gets tired of hearing that beeping, though, he won't.